accept the word forever. Maybe we should live together and not be scared to watch the late night news. You can't use guns to build a nation.